I stand for racial equality because I've made mistakes. I've done wrong, but I'm not a bad person. I'm not a criminal. I'm just like all of you. I do well at my job. I do well for my family. Yet I can still hear the car doors lock when I walk out of a store and look over at the family park next to me. My wife is still only seen as pretty for a black girl. Institutionalized and subtle racism are still very present in very real aspects of my life. Doc Martens invites you to stand for something.